Hello, I am Dr. Nagaprapurna, working in Chaitanya Bharati Institute of Technology as Associate Professor in Department of Chemical Engineering. I have been shortlisted for the award for ASDF under the category Academic Familiar Female Faculty. I am so proud to be standing in front of you all here. I come from a lower middle class family of South India who have been orthodox with no tradition to educate the female child. I am very proud of my parents who have thought ahead of time, educated me along with my siblings, my sister and brother also. And I went ahead to do my bachelor's degree in chemical engineering from Usmania University, Hyderabad. Later, I have completed my master's from Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, in chemical engineering in 1992. I was married at a very early age, but I am really blessed to have visionary in-laws, very supportive, who have later supported me to complete my PhD in environmental engineering from JNTU, Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University, Hyderabad, during 2009. This is Department of Chemical Engineering who is celebrating Silver Jubilee this year.
I have completed 22 years of my journey and this is my 23rd year in this college teaching undergraduate chemical engineering students. To my credit, I had an opportunity to teach undergraduate students of mechanical engineering and production engineering through their mandatory course for my PhD. This has been a prestige in this department and in this institute. At this age of 52 years, I have, to my credit, who has catered to more than 2,000 students who have always been so friendly and so very supportive to me through my academic journey. I am proud that I have received two national awards through my journey, a Global Educational Excellence Award as Best Teacher for Chemical Engineering and Biotechnology in the Telangana State, Rashtriya Shiksha Ratan Award from National Achievers for my individual achievements. I have been felicitated by the Industries of Chemical Processes, Pratishtha Industries Nalgonda, for my innovative teaching learning methods in the recent past. However, this year has been very special to me. In January 2021, I have been contributing a book chapter for the thickest book in the world and win me a world record certificate from United Kingdom on latest innovations in future education. Not only that, our department also entered into a memorandum of understanding with Swachh Bharat award-winning company, Messrs. Green Waves Environmental Solutions, through which we have a startup and we are doing some collaborative projects for the benefit of students. So far, I have published 11 research publications in international journals. I have presented papers in more than 22 national international conferences. I am on the editorial board for Sun Publications. Being a woman, while striking a balance, I never had stopped myself from taking up academic and administrative roles and responsibilities. I mention here, family support only helped me balance my personal life with my academic journey. I've taken up roles of administrative responsibility in the institute as head of the department, chairman board of studies, chairman lifestyle club, member academic council, member institute grievance club, member feedback committee and member institute career guidance cell. Everywhere I have been mostly supported by my peers and my loving students. I was the founder editor of the institute newsletter during 2001. I have received a funding of 19 lakhs from All India Council for Technical Education for modernizing a lab and developing a simulation software based lab for undergraduate learning of chemical engineering. Our institute has felicitated me during 2020 for my contributions for more than 20 years at department and institute level at various teaching and academic responsibilities. However, my academic journey only revolves through my students, teaching them, mentoring them, guiding them through their research work, organizing events for shaping their future needs. So far, with my innovative ideas and with need of the day events, I have organized more than 40 workshops, hands-on trainings, seminars, conferences, invited talks, industrial visits, internships and summer projects for my students. I've been nominated as best teacher always all through my career for my students. My recommendations have helped my students study in various countries, right, from Canada, UK, USA, Germany, Italy, and Australia and Singapore. My students also worked with me and could publish papers in various countries outside India. Many of my students are settled as scientists, researchers, process simulation experts, environmental energy auditors, and even academicians in many national, multinational companies all over the globe. You name the country and my students, you can find them. Proud that some of them even floated their own companies and have given employment to their peers. Now I'm through collaborative research projects for my students with NIT Warangal, CSIR Neri, and we are trying to publish through pre-reviewed journals. Through this profession, I had an opportunity to continue my interactions with eminent professionals from industry research and academics outside the institute. I've delivered lectures at national and international events. I have chaired technical sessions, served as judge for various student events. I'm also on the examiner's panel in many of the universities private in South India, like Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, and Karnataka. I have professional membership in Indian Institute of Chemical Technology, and I'm active member in organizing and coordinating annual international congress under this category. I've visited many countries across the globe, New Zealand, Australia, Canada, UK, Switzerland, Germany, Singapore, and Malaysia. Through my industry institute interaction programs, I served as a faculty coordinator in certified programs for Dr. Reddy Labs, which also has earned money to my department. Every time I look to it that I participate in upgrading myself, I participated in more than 50 different workshops and faculty development programs. I add in the end that how am I a distinguished and promising faculty to my students and colleagues? Because I'm a person who always believes that if we need to be updated and upgraded so that we are never outdated. Thank you.